believe what Mark did with his time on Earth was beautiful. He followed the course of his own dreams.
A lot of us live our lives thinking of the things we'd like to do or the adventures we'd like to have, but we hold back. I think that's what really stands out to me about Mark Andre's journey. It's about what is it that you would do if you were able to overcome, you know, the things that you see as limitations or the things that you're afraid of. You know, what would you do?